preparing for second approach.
Okay, we're in sync with Mr. O'Brien's laptop. Let's hope this works.
You ready?
No.
Hit the roof panel. Hit the roof panel. Do it now!
Governor's family car. Why the hell isn't he answering his cell phone?
It's not on. Even if it were, he wouldn't answer. Checking GPS. We'll track him soon.
Toby, what about Richter?
I'm getting a beat on his phone, too.
I got Richter's cell records. Last call was to Governor Lane 15 minutes ago.
I warned the governor about irrational behavior. I told him not to do anything stupid.
Got him. Got the governor.
He's at Marina Beach Plaza.
Really? Well, then we got a problem, because so's Richter.
We need to find a governor.
I got nothing up here.
Ditto that in the rotunda.
Lower level's clear.
Let me think about how this would go down. He sees the police and knows it's got to happen fast but private.
Toby, anything?
He wouldn't wait in the open, not with all the police. Someplace in here, but someplace quiet. Side hallways, maybe.
I'm Richter.
We're on our way.
He's moving towards a target.
I got eyes on him. Cabe, if he even gets close, Governor Lane is dead.
Homeland Security, don't move!
He expelled the virus.
Should be aerosolized in
10 seconds. Based on where the governor's standing, the interior, wind patterns, and scatter grams. Now you have 7 seconds.
What are you doing?
Making it rain.
What?
We'll take down the virus, too.
2 seconds, Walter.
Well, if it didn't, he'd be dead by now.
He said he had an antidote.
No, sir. We already sent the antidote for your daughter. He was trying to kill you.
Make sure that he doesn't come out the bridge. Paige, get in with me now.
Chasing bad guys isn't our thing.
It is now.
No one will ever know if we just don't do anything.
God damn it.
you dumb son of a bitch. There he is. We got him. Walter, it's a dead end. Dead end!
Toby, security just dropped me off in the desert. I need you to pick me up at 115 longitude, 35 degrees latitude, directly under Orion's belt.
I told you. You and casinos don't mix.
Get out the car now! Time to do some digging.
Up. There's something wrong. There's something wrong here.
Told you guys you weren't ready to go out on your own. Walter called, said you texted about meeting underneath Orion's belt because it isn't visible this time of the year.
Walter figured it out.